Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Baby, you don't know what you do to me.
Thank you. The next station is Kennington Back Lodge.
like in the department, like you give a number, like they just refer their client number, because you know very well, so they work on the DPA, Data Protection Act, okay, and they don't have any rights. So that's why simply they just refer their client number so that we're going to help out in this.
Okay. Where are you calling me from?
Are you getting the thing for that soon? Sorry?
Where are you calling me from?
Yeah, I'm calling you from Accident Advice Helpline, and it's based in UK, Manchester, and we have many branches all over the UK. And you must have seen on your television set. It's Accident Advice Helpline, Amateur Related, Ministry of Justice, SRA Regulated Company.
What's your company registered name and code? What's your company registered name and code? If you're a registered company and pay VAT in this country, then you'll have a registration. Yeah, what's the registration? For the company, if you pay VAT, if you're a UK registered company, you'll have a UK registered company registration. Dickhead. Okay.
doing, man?
Trying to find a nice pad sample.
Yeah, that's a Rhodes, isn't it?
I think so.
You need like a grand piano.
This is the true piano.
Oh, is it?
Right here, yeah.
Yeah, you need to put a little bit of reverb on that.
With a external VST?
No, just with the reverb inside the program.
Okay. Oh, I see it.
That's better.
Yeah, I have reverb on it now. What's next?
You know where G is?
Nope.
Okay, you know the three black keys?
Yeah.
To the left of the middle black key is G.
Oh, okay.
So hit G, hold your little finger on G.
Yeah.
Skip one white note.
Yep.
And that will be. That should be an E. Yeah. And then add the C, which is like the left note to the two black keys, and then hit them all together. There's a triad, there's a chord.